Dr. Echavarria, so what do you tell your patients when you tell them that they need a colonoscopy? How do you explain them what it is?
The first thing I tell them is that colonoscopy is one of the most important tools that we have to evaluate for colon health and to look for colon cancer. A colonoscopy is a simple test overall and involves using an instrument that has a fiber optic camera that we insert through the anus to look at the colon, which is the large bowel. The colonoscopy usually is done to screen for colon cancer. That means that we're looking for early cancer or we're looking for a condition that can predispose the patient to have colon cancer. So I tell my patients that a screening test is a test that we use in people that have no symptoms before they develop the disease and then the symptoms. Also, we can do a colonoscopy in patients that already have symptoms, like chronic diarrhea, rectal bleeding, or other symptoms that might indicate that there's a problem going on.
Juan, the other thing that I would add is that we do this test frequently in patients with inflammatory bowel disease, ulcerative colitis, Crohn's disease. We also do this test frequently on patients that may see a little bit of blood in the stool. Frequently, those are hemorrhoids, but still we need to take a look, as you mentioned, to make sure that there's no mucosal disease, polyp, or even a tumor.